Today we're here.
The new identity card scheme was launched this morning by the country's leading drinks companies. Sir Geoffrey Howe, chairman of the Ministerial Group on Alcohol Misuse, also gave it government approval. Application for the age-proof cards is purely voluntary, but brewers hope young people will enrol in the scheme to avoid being mistaken for underage drinkers. The brewing industry say licensees must have some sort of protection from young people who constantly abuse the laws. But the National Council for Civil Liberties fear it could be a backdoor method of bringing in identity cards for young people. Other critics say the government should be making this scheme compulsory.
If you want to have your cake and eat it, don't you? You want to accuse me of introducing a national compulsory scheme. Not so. It's a sensible thing to be done voluntarily. It'll make some headway. It's part of a whole range of messages to get across the fact that alcohol in moderation is fine. Alcohol, badly used, can be very damaging.